Alright, here we go with the Tremor Palace Ruins. I completely forgot to check which number... what the number on this video... on the last video was, and I forgot to type out where we were going before I started the video, so that's my bad. You get like 20 seconds of nothing. I need to level up the other people. I should kind of do that. Try to balance it out a little bit. Spend a lot of time. I'll spend some time like the next quest point or something. Can you stop acting like you're three now? That'd be nice. Alright, it is. Oh god. Sorry about that yawn. This is some weird music. Alright, what the hell? We'll show this fight, let's save first, just in case I end up getting bodied somehow. It's been a while since I've saved, and I do not want to go through the Granoia, however you pronounce that dude's name, fight again. Fleon Affirmation. I swear to god, did they just go to the dictionary or something, and like... just flip through the pages and like randomly pick words or something? The hell does Fleon Affirmation even mean? Especially for a location spot. I really wish I had... let's see. Should be able to do this with just three. Wait, do I use Alice for these? Do I use Mima? I can't even remember. Wait a minute, that's all fucked up, isn't it? Oh no, I use Allison. Yeah, okay, never mind, it's not fucked up. I'm just stupid. Please kill him. You're not killing fast enough. Nancy, look at that, they're not doing any breaking whatsoever anymore. Like, they're doing great damage. Fuck off! These assholes seriously have parry? Son of a bitch. Hate my life. That might heal him. Okay, good, it didn't. This might not kill him. It better. Okay, good. Fuck parry. I hate that shit, and I might as well just hit him. It's whatever right here. There's no point in... nah, I mean, it's not... oh, wow. Hey. Holy shit. Z-Hard fucking getting it in, oh my god! Okay, well there is nothing particularly interesting. Hey, they actually missed an attack on one of my peoples. Isn't that fun? But there's nothing interesting about this fight, so... I'm gonna go and stop recording here. Alright, here we are. Friesaby Rostrum Ruins. Damn it, looks like it's probably not gonna branch out until his next fight. Ceremonial Staff 5. Or V. I don't know which. Could be either. These motherfuckers are crazy. Alright, I should have kept recording, because as you can see, this dude right here, this big ass motherfucker. Slightly unique, so let's see what goes down here. Let's see if I end up getting my ass bodied. I can see that happening. Alright, let's see, how much health? 50-50. I wonder if I can kill him. I can kill him outright, but I don't really want to. Alright, so now let's check first. This motherfucker got parry? No? Good. Fuck parry. Awful skill. Hate that shit. You know what I should do? I should have... Who combines damn? I guess I could keep Eugene and just have them attack first. Wait, no, but then Alice and shit. I was hoping I could. Actually, that'll work. Alright, I got it. I know what I'm doing. I know what I want to do here. That is, you actually know you didn't see it. These little green motherfuckers have an assload of defense, but they don't have much. They're still not taking any damage whatsoever from that shit. And C's not gonna die. God damn it, got close, but he didn't die. Some bitch. Fuck it, I'm gonna kill this dude. Wow. Okay then. I could kill both of them if I had known how insanely easy those dudes went down. Damn. They went down faster than a $5 hooker. what? I'm sorry. Who the hell was that? That was completely inappropriate. Crazy motherfuckers.
Yes, sir.
What the hell is Alice combined with? Oh, must be Mimo. Alright. Please don't die. Nobody die. Nobody's dying. Good shit. I enjoy my life when nobody dies. Makes things more fun. Damn it! Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's just line everybody up for this dude to do whatever the fuck he wants to us. That is a solid plan, and nothing could possibly go wrong there. Why am I putting her in a strength up slot? You are moving, yay. You are moving too. I apparently am just throwing Siani to the dogs, or I'm throwing Mimo to the dogs. That's cool too. Alright, let's see here. Who can I have, actually? Hopefully. She can kill this dude on her own. She's not gonna kill this dude on her own. Some bitch. How much health? 77. Hopefully, she can kill this motherfucker on her own! There we go, good shit. Alright. Everything's much better now. I'm in a much better place. Alright, so fuck that thing. That thing's not even moderately dangerous. I am just gonna go ahead and kill this dude. Fuck this guy. You are dying. Fucking shit, this dude might not die. Because as we remember, this dude doesn't take much damage. Oh my god, see, like... I say that every single time that I combine an attack with Seaheart and Galios, and it's just like, their health's gone. Just drains away. Might have overkilled him with that Sonic Blast. Sweet, I did. Badass. Alright, well, you can just have fun sitting over there on your own. Alice is in trouble. Did she heal herself? Yay. But now she's not gonna have enough SP next turn to... Oh wow, she's got a lot of AP there. I was gonna say, she's not gonna have enough AP to be able to use her special skill, but now, I take that back. Oh god, Mimo is dead. Oh my god, aww. Too far away. Ain't that a bitch. Alright, so I'm putting you right there. I guess her staying there is a good thing, that's fine. The problem is, how the hell do I do this? While keeping Mimo in the picture. Does that work? Hey, it does. I just need to get them all not lined up.
I totally split them up and worked and stuff. Yeah. Alright, cool. It's excellent.
Alright, so I should have no issues taking out this dude. I'm gonna go until Siana's turn. Actually, I might be able to go until Galios' turn, just get everybody as much SP as possible and hope that for some magical reason. Alright. Because it would really suck if just for some random ass reason he was able to move. Actually, Galios may not be able to target them. I just want to be safe, and you do not have enough SP. You suck, and I hate you. Alright, first I should do... Ooh! Aww. I was all excited about being able to use her 100 SP ability, but she's... got that one. Aww. I'm so sad now. God damn it. That makes me real sad. Oops, that's right, she doesn't have a 100 SP. Ability. Alright. Actually, I shouldn't be doing that. I should be using Blast, Sonic Wave. Sonic Wave. Blast. I guess that's... Alright, here we go. Moment of truth. You are doing nothing. You could at least do something. Damn, that did something. C-card fucking going in. Alright, well that was an easier overkill than expected. Now we just have like 5 more attacks coming, so no biggie. Damn, we just did 15,000 damage. We just did 17,000 damage. That's what I like to see, baby. It's the way I like it. That doesn't work. That works. I just want to ensure, so now everybody's all, okay. I just want to ensure that this motherfucker does not have anywhere to run. That I am going to blast him. Put you through the floor. Does anybody have, aww, she does, I guess. Oops. That wasn't right now, was it? I guess it doesn't really matter what I do, this dude's dead. That dude's dead. I don't know why I'm bothering adding other attacks in there. Wow, you did nothing there. Alice, I dislike you. You don't do enough damage for me. I'm gonna have to go see other people. I think I'm actually gonna do that. Spend some time in this dungeon leveling up the other people, seeing how they level up, seeing how they work, seeing how good they are, etc. Since I really haven't. I mean, obviously, everybody can see. I have done absolutely no exploration of the other characters besides the ones in my party right now. So I should test them out, see how good they are overall. See if they're worth using. Especially because I'm sure I'm going to lose. Actually, Siani's the only one that I would probably end up losing at the end of this generation. See, what the fuck is that? Oreo Vexation Group. I swear to God, they're just taking random-ass words and combining them to make their names of this shit. Okay. So yeah, we saw that fight, now we're good. We'll be back. Alright, since I am here, I have no desire. Since it's going to be a quick video, I have no desire to unmute at this point in time, so you get to hear some more Lupe Fiasco. The funny thing is too, like you should always go check out this video on YouTube. Actually, you shouldn't check out this video on YouTube because my suggestion would require you to go read YouTube comments, and that's no fun for anybody. So instead, I'll summarize it for you. What the hell do these names even fucking mean? Alright, anyway. So, this song is called out of my head. It's out of it's from Lupe Fiasco's newish album called Lasers. I'll pause it now since I'm talking. It is from his newish album called Lasers. And now this song, now Lupe Fiasco is kind of known for doing songs that lean towards being kind of political. Like, he has this one that's called, I think it's called Little Soldier. Let me check. Oh, no, it's called Little Weapon. There's basically, the entire thing is basically about countries that use children for, you know, soldiers. And then he has another one called Streets on Fire, which is just basically, I believe it's an anti-war song. I honestly haven't listened to it for a long time, so I couldn't tell you. I can't remember. But basically, that's what he's known for. That's what he's known for. And so this song that you may have just heard a little bit of, called Out of My Head, it's just like a feel-good song. It's like it's a song about basically not being able to stop thinking about a woman. That's all that it is. As simple as that. It's just a feel-good song. And so all the YouTube comments on this motherfucker, on this song, we're all just, oh my god, Lupe Fiasco sold out to the man. He sold out. This isn't a political leaning song. He doesn't have a real message here. He sold out. I hate him now. Like, what the fuck? Like, I mean, I look at this shit right now. He has one he has a song that I've listened to multiple times. It's basically about, the potential for losing your first right amendment. Your first amendment rights. Sorry, I mixed that up. I'm tired. He has a song that's about... Actually, he has two songs. The other one's kind of about it. Basically, just being silenced. And then the regret of having so many things left unsaid. And how people aren't willing to say what they're thinking. Because they're afraid of the reaction. They just want to be liked. And wants to be liked by everybody, so they're afraid to say that. There's another song. I mean, he has a bunch of songs still on this album that have serious messages, and it's just this one song that's basically just a feel-good, just sit back and enjoy it song, and they're like, fuck this guy! He's ruined now! He sold out to the man! I hate people. I hate people! I hate them. They're retarded. Fuck people! Alright, so I'm gonna record this fight. I got through an entire turn before it registered in my mind. Like, this is how tired I am. I got through an entire turn before it registered, and there was this big-ass octopus-looking motherfucker on the map. I didn't notice. I honestly didn't notice. I didn't even have it on auto or anything. I was playing it myself, and I was like, wait a minute. He's got this dude, and I actually just realized too, I killed one of these the turn before, and I just again registered that there are three of them and not two of them. And now there's two left. Dude, this is gonna suck. How did you only give 15 SP for that shit, you motherfucker? Dude, I am going to get blown up so hard. First, I'm gonna get Alice to heal herself. I don't want to get blown up. Eugene is actually likely to die. As you can see, his health kind of low. And I'm too lazy to heal him. Because I actually want to kill. None of this pussy healing shit. I'm a killer, motherfucker. So let me get right on that. I believe I'm going to leave it. And then hopefully some peoples will have 50. Oh god. My feet just fell off the bed. I was reclining and my feet were up on the bed and they fell off. I'm so coordinated. It's amazing. Oh, she lost health too. I didn't even know that. Well, at least they're attacking Meemul. Shit, he versus some heavy attack. Please don't die. Live! I want you to live! Oh god. At least they have no fucking coordination at all together.
する。
Come on, man. Yay, nobody died. Now I get to do another turn where somebody's probably gonna die. Especially because they're whittling down everybody. Eventually, somebody's gotta lose. Alright, what is she at? Alright, she can heal herself again. I will allow it because now you still have 18 SP left. I mean, 18 AP. See, I still get that shit mixed up. I should be done getting that shit mixed up by now, but I'm not. Okay. Here's really, severely, greatly, dearly hoping that I can kill this motherfucker. So if I can't, I'm gonna be real goddamn sad. I should have put everything possible that I got into this. Oh god. Yeah, if this dude don't die, I'm going to be very. I'm gonna be having some difficult times. Let's get this. Hey, it hit the octopus too. That's exciting. Oh, this dude's dead. No question about it. Hey, let's go. Watch him out, parry. No, he doesn't. Okay, good. I was gonna say, just watch. Just to screw me over. Just to make me extra sad. Oh, get that overkill! Do it! Do it! It's gonna be so close. It's the last one. Do it! Siyane! Shit, not even. Oh! Ah! Ah! Fuck! That was so close! Oh! I have a tale to tell you all that reminded me about seeing all this shit. It's kind of funny. It's amusing to me. I forgot to mention that I... Oh, God, somebody died. Somebody didn't die. Yay, nobody died. I leveled people up. I leveled Calvina up to 20, and I leveled Routier up to 20. Fuck the cat lady. She stayed level 7. I don't care about her. She doesn't matter. But the other two, I leveled up to level 20. And in the midst of this, obviously, I got fucking bored. So I just turned it on to auto. And there was a certain enemy in this that would pop up from time to time, maybe, you know, in, I'd say, 50% of the fights, that had parry. For those of you that don't remember what parry is that ability that makes me cry like a little baby. But fuck it, should I just kill this dude? Should I leave him? Should I kill him? He has 100 SP. I really want to overkill this guy. I really... greatly, severely want to overkill this dude, so I'm just gonna heal. But so, due to auto battle, the AI is as dumb as you can imagine. The AI is as dumb as you could possibly just, like, imagine the worst AI possible, and the AI in this game is worse than that. Because, number one, I actually had to take away the physical skills of Alice, of Mimo, and of Routia. I actually had to take them away because they would continually use them just over their magic skills. They would use the physical skills before they would use the magic skills, and then they would use them last and get blown the fuck up by an enemy that had counter. This is a different enemy. And they would just get destroyed by an enemy that would use counter. And so, obviously, over that, I'm kind of, you know, I'm just like, well, shit, that sucks. You know, like, what are you gonna do about that? There's not much you can do. And so, I actually went and took the physical attacks away from all of them. I didn't take power attack away from Mimo, because her physical attacks, while not good, they're not bad either. They're actually, I mean, like, if I need a little bit of extra damage and all I have left is 8, which isn't enough for her magic attacks, she may be able to finish it off a power attack, so I left her. But the rest of them would just continuously use this shit on an enemy that had counter, and they would counter them and just kill them straight out. Just straight up. And they miss, too. Like, they miss all the hits, and they just get countered and die. So I'm like, well, alright, that's cool. And then an enemy that had parry, they would continually go up to this thing and just use physical attacks over and over. This thing, I still remember one turn, there were like 7 straight attacks that were all physical on this guy, and they all missed. They were all parried. And so it went on the next turn. I was just watching at this point because there was nobody in danger, and I was just amused. I wanted to see how it went. They went an entire turn without using a single magic attack. And they didn't hit him. They didn't hit him once. Not once. Man, he's 6 away. That's not an I could do this! I can show y'all. That's a complete waste of a grass. But now I can show y'all I can show y'all a level 2 special attack. Whose was actually, I really liked his. Unfortunately, he's nowhere near getting it, but I really liked his level 2. His level 2 was pretty cool overall. I got, again, while autoing, you know, when I'd auto, I'd look back and there were like 3 people dead. Oh, shit, guys. I appreciate you. What am I doing? I should at least be using these attacks. That'll probably heal. I should at least be using these attacks. They don't combine and cause more hits first. Because I want overkill this motherfucker. Dude, that didn't even break him, really. Hound Slash didn't even break him. Killed him. Might have overkilled it on its own if it had fucking managed to break him. Alright, we don't need to see the rest. At least I overkilled this one, I guess. Oh, that's another thing. One of the enemies, these are all different enemies. These are none of these enemies that I'm talking shit about are similar. Are the same type of enemy. They were all different enemies. A different one I countered than the one that I parried, and now this one that I'm going to talk about real quick. One of them absorbed wind attacks. And as you may have noticed by now, what's her name? Siane uses her special moves have wind attacks. Every single time she got it, she immediately used it on it and healed him. Every single time. Pissed me right the hell off. AI in this game is just awful. Like, there's really no reason to ever use auto battle. It's just horrible. Alright, we're moving right along. See, Martyr's Redemption, how does that make sense? If you're a martyr, aren't you dead? Isn't that the definition of a martyr is dying? Like, you die for a cause? I'm pretty sure that's the definition of a martyr. How do you get redemption? This is all just very confusing. Makes no damn sense.